So get this. You're speaking on the phone, holding it in your left hand, looking at the watch on your right one, sipping from a coffee cup in your third hand, and opening your laptop to turn on a new Brightside video with your fourth hand. How's that for convenience? What? You see, fish began to crawl onto the land about 500 million years ago. It had four fins that started to turn into limbs during evolution. This way, amphibians could move through the mud. The further these amphibians went, the more their fins looked like legs. Some animals began to climb with their hind limbs after several hundred million years. And the rest is history. But what if evolution had changed its course a little? If the fish had six fins and the amphibians had six limbs? Creepy, but fascinating. Okay, I know you're itching to find out, so let's look at us humans in this scenario. Starting with birth, always a good place to begin. It's the eighth week of your stay inside your mother's womb. Your two legs and four arms begin to form during this period. Your body needs more nutrients because of the additional two limbs, which means that your mother consumes much more food during pregnancy than an ordinary pregnant woman. You were born, and all four of your little hands immediately grasp your mom's hand. The first two grow from the shoulders, the other two are just below the ribs. You, my friend, are quadmanus, meaning four-handed. Childhood. You have twice as many toys as an ordinary kid. When your mom tries to put you to bed, she cradles you in her arms, feeds you from a bottle, and rattles a toy in front of your eyes all at the same time. Parents change your diapers twice as fast. Woohoo! While two hands take off your dirty diaper, the other two prepare a clean one. The kitchen turns into chaos during lunch. You're scattering food in four directions, tapping with a spoon on the table. But parents are coping. Mom wipes the stained table with one hand, feeds you with the other. She pours tea with the third, and fries the omelet on the stove with the fourth. Your parents buy a dog so that you are not so bored. And the dog has six legs instead of four, because the dog's distant ancestors also crawled out of the water with six limbs. You grow up and start going to school. The desk you are sitting at is slightly larger than regular desks. The teacher writes math equations on the whiteboard with both right hands. You rewrite them in a notebook with one hand, make a paper airplane with your second and third hands, and throw a crumpled sheet of paper onto your classmate with the fourth. Parents enroll you in a drawing club. Art has become more funny in this world. People with paintings by Leonardo da Vinci, Rembrandt, sculptures by Michelangelo all have six limbs. Not only the image of a person changes in art, but the drawing process itself. Canvases are wider, the picture is more detailed, the colors are brighter. But drawing doesn't attract you so much as sports does. You start attending a sports club. It's double basketball. There are two balls instead of one. Players dribble with both at once and throw them in the double basket. Sport altogether is very different from what we're used to. Fencing with two swords, boxing with four gloves, which makes fights even more spectacular. In tennis, athletes smack two balls using four rackets. Pole vaults are twice as high because of enhanced push. Breakdance looks even cooler. A gymnast performs tricks like Spider-Man. Anyone, even a person far from sports, is a good climber. Runners have increased running speed. The scope and movement of the hands make them faster. Also, people's legs have become stronger and more resilient because of additional weight in the body. People swim much faster, too. Now you can cross a lake twice as fast in a boat without a motor. Just take four oars. And you love winter, playing snowballs in particular. You launch two snowballs at once, and your opponent has no chance of dodging. Youth. You become a star of double basketball. You score two balls at once in two baskets and make your team the winner in the school championship finals. Your friends hug you tightly. The forearm hugs are pretty strong, but your back is stronger. You go to the shower and spend more shower gel after training. The deodorant is used for four armpits, and it depletes faster. You're a teenager and have begun to devote more time to your appearance. You dress in fashion stores, where all outfits have four sleeves. The fashion world has changed a lot in this world altogether. There's twice as much jewelry to be worn, manicures to be done, and watches to boast with. Backpacks and bags have four straps. People wearing expensive fur coats resemble huge spiders. Well, you pick up twice as many goods at the grocery store. But not only because you can carry four full bags, but also because you need more food. Two extra arms and hands need extra calories. Humanity has begun to consume more, but the Earth's resources remain the same, so food and water are more expensive here. You finish school and go to college majoring in biology. You study hard, record lectures, and type a lot on the computer. Your print speed is twice as fast. Four hands means multitasking, so computers have two mice and expanded keyboard with additional features. Phone screens have become wider. You can chat with four hands at once. You attend music concerts in your free time. Two piano keyboards instead of one, twice as many strings on a guitar. One drummer is completely surrounded by drums and can produce amazing beats solo. Rhythm, dynamics, speed, everything has improved in music. Superstars see more raised hands at their concerts. But fitness trainers spend much more time in gyms. Four muscular arms are harder to get than two. Restaurants work at a hectic pace. Waiters deliver four trays at a time. Cooks can cook two dishes at once. We even eat faster with two forks and knives. One of the most sought-after professions is a massage therapist. Four hands knead and massage the muscles at the same time. The increased speed and multitasking in many aspects of life have made people more advanced in technology. Medicine treats almost all diseases. People have learned to create artificial organic food on a large scale. Then there's adulthood. You've successfully graduated and now work as a biologist at a research institute. There, you meet your future spouse. You bend your knee before them to make a wedding proposal and show two rings. They agree. At work, you study the reasons why evolution has decided to reward all animals with six limbs. You fly to the Amazon rainforest to explore the local fauna. Animals there move on six legs. This makes them faster, stronger, and more agile. Here, you discover an unknown species of primates with only two arms and two legs. Thanks to the advanced DNA analysis, you find out that the ancestors of these primates came out of the water 100 million years earlier than the rest of the fish. They crawled out to land and developed four limbs. All other amphibians swam in shallower waters for millions of years more and grew two extra fins so that they could escape from predators faster. I wonder what the world would be like if people had only four limbs, you think after completing your research. Bottom line, this is all interesting. I'm pretty sure that shirts, jackets, coats, and the like will be more expensive with all the extra sleeves. Magicians will be able to impress us more, since they have more sleeves to hide their tricks. Playing poker with four hands means you'll win or lose twice as fast. And you'll get your ice cream faster in the malt shop, where the soda jerk has four arms to dish out the desserts. And that's the scoop. Hey, raise your hands if you learned something new today. What? Only two? Well then, give the video a like and share it with a friend. And here are some other cool videos I think you'll enjoy. Just click to the left or right with either hand. And remember, stay on the bright side of life.